This is an interview, people.
Yes, yeah, it's an interview.
Sheila Mikailli.
Hey.
Okay.
Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
I want to play a game with you guys. I'm going to say a couple of words, and I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind, okay? So, we're starting off. Yeah, both say it. So, we're starting off easy.
Okay,
football.
Like.
Slacking. Come on. Okay, Seahawks.
Green. Champs.
Broncos.
Orange.
Food.
Enchiladas.
Superstar.
Michael Jordan.
Crabtree.
Sherman. Sherman.
I thought he was going to say no comment. NBA Finals.
LeBron.
Ooh.
James.
Travel.
Basketball.
Rap. Favorite rapper.
Kendrick. Drake.
Biggest fear.
Drowning. Spiders.
Summer.
Hot.
Hot.
Ninja Turtles.
The best.
Black
Ants. The best.
Black Ants. Allergic.
Dogs.
Real allergic or
yes,
scared
allergic? Yes, allergic.
Okay, we'll go with that story for now. What's y'all's relationship? How have you guys stayed so close over the time and come together to do this?
Obviously, you know, we grew up together. We built a strong relationship here.
Here in the college, you know,
to make sure that we kept that strong relationship intact. We should walk in the same year. So, and I see him like my brother. I don't have any brothers, so.
He's like the big brother. Man, so, he actually told me to put down basketball.
Oh, really? So you had a big role in his life.
And you know what? I want to say this to you. You know, just how successful he's been.
He's red or anything.
Inspiring to me now. So, I think we push each other, you know?
Yeah. And how has life kind of changed for you since last season?
It hasn't. You know, more people know my name. That's pretty much what changed. The work that we still the same. I'm still grinding like I normally grind. And I'm still looking forward to doing the same thing I did. Even better.